Right now, New Orleans police are investigating a double shooting in the St. Claude neighborhood. This happened last night around 9 on Port Street. Police say that's where two men were shot. Both victims are currently in the hospital, and there's no word on their conditions at this time. If you have any information that can help police with this investigation, call Crime Stoppers at 504-822-1111.
6:05 in the St. Bernard Parish.